His phone got dropped in wet dirt and left unnoticed for half an hour.